immigrant spick millionaire who can't stop talking
what
about
the fuck you
money
calling a spick, man?
Or how he's getting
get out of the way of the television.
Why don't you take a look at the garden and bury it and forget about it?
I work hard for this.